What's up guys, Zoe here and welcome to a quick little video. Today I'm just going to be saying a couple of things about me shaving my head, and then at the end I'm going to be showing my shaving head video. So I hope you guys enjoy this, and let's get started. So first of all, I raised $5,000, which is 2 times my original goal. And if you guys don't want to do the math, my goal was $2,500. So I'm very happy about that. Also, I shaved my head with St. Baldrick's Foundation, which, so all the money goes to childhood cancer research and funding, so there can be a cure for childhood cancer. I just want to say thank you to my little sister and then two of my swim friends who also shaved their head. And I also want to thank my friend who donated 10 inches of her hair. I'm not sure what organization she's donating it to, but I'm donating my 20 inches of hair to an organization called Wigs for Kids. So I donated, like I said, 20 inches. And yeah. But I hope you guys enjoy my shaving video. And I will see you next video explaining more about why I shave my head. So I'll see you then. Bye!
Oh wait, there's sun on there. Quick, get sunscreen.
Yeah, it's sunscreen.